What's up, everybody? It's me, and PWE. Now I've got loud in my headphones. Yo, we got pitiful match, an announcement from the new world champ of PWE, and we got a lot of stuff going on. So today is the Fatal 4 match that I am looking forward to. This match is basically for no contendership for the world title in next month, February. Well, whenever this episode come on, February. So the February event has no name, but we're gonna name it soon. Something unique. So the rules of this match is elimination, unlimited time limit. You could get eliminated by pinfall, submission, or go through a table or any furniture. It's an easy match, fatal four way. We took two black guys, one mysterious man, and a hornbuckle. He almost got through the table, but he missed. Syntex latex and the machinery trunks, DFT and the mask, Zachary Hornbuckle, you know, the horns, and Robin Carter, the black dude with the hat on. How does this hat even stay on this match? Well, there goes Carter. I depicting a 5-star classic. Why is that? But want to be in a corner. And Hornbuckle misses submission on the outside. This is unlimited time limit, so they got time, the all time they need. As we saw earlier, Deborah allegedly cost her boyfriend the opportunity. Oh, he went through his stair steps. Deborah cost the opportunity of her boyfriend in the Rumble, so that was something. Oh, it's not a Royal Rumble, that's copyrighted. The Rumble. Ooh. High flying attack. And Robin still beating up. Yeah. 1, 2. One, two, lonely commentary, you know, just, I was going to do commentary on the Rumble, but it was going to be a dual commentary, but I lost track, and things had to get set up. If y'all want to do a commentary or want commentary on the show, leave in the comment section. Oh. submission hold. Robin Carter been eliminated by a tap out. That's up to Hornbuckle and DFT, or DFK, whatever you want to call him. Robin's pissed. One. Kicked out. So far, we got halfway through the competition. Well, we had the last final stretch of the competition in like 4 minutes, so that was fast. What should this weekly show be called? I don't know. This is already a pre-recorded show, so it's like the house shows and all that stuff. So, yeah. Vicious kick. Ooh, and the table didn't break. Hornbuckle survives. And his fans are showing bullshit. He won Hornbuckle eliminated. Well, he got eliminated. So DFT is going to the February event for the PWE Championship. Welcome back, everybody, and today we are literally in our new in-ring debut of a new wrestler soon. But first, well, not in the first, but it's my gimmick. The mic. My reason. Because you gotta say something. Well, he drops the mic. It's supposed to be a match, so this should be interesting. The Weeknd himself. Here comes the in-ring debut of Lasso. And he also drops the mic. I guess the back to one carry mic, but he says no, boy. In the hall. Let's see what's going on. PWE will never be the same again, he says. The era of Nazo has begun. His two eyes and his... Is that eyes? Oh, he's... Oh, he's mocking him. Oh, he's still gonna beat you. Interesting message. Why the timer is going up? It's supposed to be going down for 15 minutes. Oh, well. This is a normal match. Normal standard 1-1 match, so... this should be fun. As we see, it's a submission hold. I just got word in the back that somebody know Nazo coming here soon, but they didn't really expect him to say that he's gonna bring the revolution to PWE, this new company that just made. Oh, that does not look right. 69. Vicious jumping DDT. Another 69 pin. Nazo look built. Another jumping DDT with a splash. And the pin does a rope break. Submission hold. This is a in-ring debut of Nazo. Rumors say he's supposed to be in the Rumble, but Nazo's like, I'd rather have a 1-on-1 match than get thrown out the ring, be a punk. But we had a lot of people debut in the Rumble. Ooh, he locked them. But we had a lot of people enter in the Rumble. Fun show. Caught him with the arm. Irish Whip. And got Punk. Russian Little Sweep. And a weird pin. What was that? He was doing a spin Rooney punch, but miss. He's trading my eye of the punch. And he choked him out. Oh, and Nazel actually got a victory. By literally, by strangulation. That is nice pin. Now it's time for the main event. The two losers. The former, introducing the former Venus champion, Nazel. I mean, Dasher. Dasher, god damn it. And the former PWE champion, MS. Let's see which one gets their momentum back. Happened already. Ooh, Dasher's face is all bruised up. Spring kick. Missed that. Ooh, dodge that, dodge that. He has got the ring. Uh-oh, MS going for a jump. Let me tell you something about the Rumble, like, well, chain star, the event itself. The chain star event, the reason why the ropes was like that, Mexican style, because of Africa, or Africa. She requested it. And how come all matches were almost like hardcore, cause Jerk requested that. So we was like, you know what? Mexican ropes, Mexican theme with, you know, hardcore and a Royal Rumble type match. That should be lit. And guess what happened? We came up with the Chain Star. What is he doing? He rolls into a neck breaker. Sleeper hold. He's trying to put him asleep. Ooh, and a rear neck control. Ooh, he countered that to an X Factor. And he flew off. Dasher looks like not having the momentum. Dasher seems woozy. MX on top rope. Ooh, what a Vicious jump, leap of faith. The referee's at 6 for Dasher and 2 for MX. Now he's at 3 for MX. Are they trying to, you can't wrestle to MX or Dasher? I can't decide. But this ankle is brutal. Now they're both at 6. Dang, he's real mad right now. Dasher is just getting brutalized by MX. He missed it. Dasher can take this opportunity. He does. Vicious punch. On top rope. He's going for a pin. One, two, but kicks out. I think he broke his nose too. But that was BS. Dasher got the momentum, but MX like, hell no. He broke my finger.